stream this, honestly. The hell are you doing? What are you doing, Diddy? Oh no, I'm so scared.
It is showtime.
What do you mean? Hey, they said they wanted, like I said, they said they were streaming it. I'm recording it, so. No. Out of my face. You gotta respect the site. You gotta respect it, bro. How was you rolling? All right, cool. What are you doing, bro? Yeah, let's go. Shit. Oh, he's getting frustrated. He's getting frustrated. Oh, he's panicking. I know. Let's go. Oh, almost picked him out of the air with that. Wait, I got an idea. Oh, come on, bro. Shit. Bring out the Sheik. Let's swap in the Sheik. Watch, Sheik or Mario. Yeah, I have random. I don't even know that. Why would you hard block like for so long? Alright, we'll punish. Lingering there, bro, you can't do that. Bro, what are you doing? What are you doing? Alright. Apparently. Oh no, you're only doing like 2 damage. Alright, whiff grab. It's like, I have not seen a... Well yeah, the waterfall drop right now, honestly. Oh, it's over. Come on, bro, I'm waiting. I'm waiting. Bro pulled the Joe Weller, he's
like... At the end of the day, like I say, you're gonna see the difference between a guy that loves to act and a true athlete.
No, it's freaking English, because that's what Joe Weller said. Oh yeah, it's over. Come on, bro. What are you doing? Oh. Come on. Bro, what are you what are you doing? The fuck is going on? Oh, nice kitchen knives. Oh, you didn't tech. Woo! I don't know what to say. Mario. Pull out that Mario boy. He's frustrated right now. He's like, what the fuck just happened? He's like, how did I lose with Diddy Kong and Sheik? He's like, nah. Yeah, nah, that's what I... Oh man. Hey man, he try to bring up my whole Genesis stats. I know, they're all like, oh man, it's like you only fought a fucking pro player in Genesis. I'm like, yeah, of course I'm gonna lose. It's like, dude, I play this game a lot because I want to be one of the new pros. I want to be the next SkyJ. Alright, now I'm being goofy. I'm being goofy right now. Fancy. I'll give him that. Oh my god. Called me a... I know. Alright, what am I doing? Oh. I'll keep you off. I know. Oh, he's trying to cheese me. Down throw to freaking down air. Oh yeah, 2-1. All right. Seductive yoga, I don't... Sounds like it, honestly. It's not worth it. Take your banana away, boy. Damn. Oh man. Ow. Come on, man. I'm not gonna fall for that shit anymore. Damn. It's over.
Oh shit. Run it back.
All that shit you were talking. Yeah, I won the set. I won 3-1 already. Once. Yeah, no, he's gonna be like, bro, you're not that good. I beat you one time. It's like, oh, damn. It's like, wow. Oh, my up smash didn't come out. Dodge. Why would you roll? Not dead yet. Yeah, he likes to go out a lot. Yeah, get off me. I know. He keeps going for the same thing. He's just throwing banana. Well, it's not that strong. Is like an identity crisis, bro. He doesn't even know who he is. Yeah, I'm not dying. Yeah. Oh, it kept me in place. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I haven't seen him throw anything like that, so I'm just like, okay. In the hole. No, you need to save. Don't eat. Out of here. Let's see what that bullshit. Goofy ass banana. Busted ass goddamn Adidas. The fuck? Why is he pivot? Apparently. Rolling in. All right. Yeah, he's gonna keep chugging the banana. Come on. Yeah, no, I knew you were gonna do that shit. All right, let's go. This is like game five. Get out of there, bro. What you doing? What you doing? Did you also know that Incineroar, that's Incineroar's banana now? Oh. Oh, shit! Yes, dude! He's like, bro, this is fucking bullshit, bro. Yeah, run into this real quick. Oh. Oh, I don't think he's gonna stream this, honestly. The hell are you doing? What are you doing, Diddy? Oh no, I'm so scared. I mean, yeah, no, he's gonna do nair, drag down nair, up tilt, drag down nair. I mean, it's only gonna take me a match and a half to just, so.
Pika!
How did I know he was gonna do that? Nah, I'm good. Come on, bro.
Pika!
They do. Yeah, they do if you read the manga. I know in our... Yeah, he's fucking dead. I know in Arbok gets cut in half in the manga. Yeah, the manga's pretty dark. Like, what was it? Well, don't they crucify, like, a gym leader, right? Team Nova? No, not yet, at least.
Pika!
Oh. I just come back and hit the shit out of you. It's like my... Oh my god, what is he doing? I think he's trying to go in and out with up B, but it's not landing it. Come on, bro. Character swap like 8 times already, and then you're over there saying that I'm trash. Like, what the fuck? Come on now. You don't understand, ZAR.
You're playing with the big dogs now.
Ow. Ow. Bro, I'd be like, oh, fuck. Yeah, nah. Oh my god, if I would have killed his ass. Ow. I was like, oh, you're done. You're done. Well, I mean, he swapped to like Pouch Kids too, man.
One. Go.
Let's see if I can get an easy kill. Come on, bro. You're no Void.
Oh!
I'm just saying. Come on. Oh, man. I would have been like, oh, I'm gonna still send the clip and be like, tell your boy he needs some work. I don't know, say. Alright, don't hit me again. You can't do that, bro. Not okay. Can't do that either. Can't be thrown on air like that, bro. Why would you... The fuck are you doing? Up... Drag down up air to... down smash? Is that even valid? Alright, hey. Okay. We're good. Going along. Learning that, getting that download in. Still moving along. Mario Judah?
I'm a predator. Oh my, I found you.
I can't say it. I'm not allowed to say it. I was like, bro, come on. Oh man, he's just... Come on, man, get that shit on my face. Get that shit out of my face. Oh man, I said, I'm sorry, Mario Builder. Take your ass back to that game no one plays anymore. What are you doing, man? Oh my god. Oh. Watch this shit.
Oh!
I think it's over. We're done here. This is it. Good night. Thank you for playing. It's over, bro.
I let you win twice. That was a charity. I let you win twice. I didn't do you dirty how I did fucking Mango. So it's a wrap. Good night. Like I said, anything else after this, it just doesn't matter anymore. Dude, I already know about Ding Dong. No. It's over, bro. Just because you're playing a bigger character than me doesn't mean you're gonna win. It's like, it's not valid, bro. Oh, you went deep. Ow. Eek. Ooh, man. Come on, man. What are you doing? Oh. I'm just saying, if I would have hit that. Here, let me help you real quick. Oh. Here, run into this shit real quick. I'm sorry, but that's... Oh, if I would have waited a second later and I would have got that down tilt, oh, I'd have been a fucking rap. Ow. Ow. Oh, man. Why are you running? Run away from me. Can't run from me. Nope. Hands off. Reverse back air? Excuse me. You can't. Bro, that wasn't two frame. Down air. Or no, down tilt. Oh. But you have to be at like a weird ass angle though. Just trying to down smash. You wanna go again? You wanna go there, bro? You gonna... One of us had to get out of throw. He's like, oh, let's go, bro. I know. I already know what to do. No. Doesn't even, like I said, he's just throwing out fares. Just waiting for the freaking down B. That's cute. That shit ain't gonna work on me, boy. Thanks for the free revenge. Because he thought he was going to be able to hit me.
Here! Here!
Oh, thanks for the 7 damage. I'm not... Yeah, I don't say it. Over. I know. It's too easy. It's too easy. Oh my god, another character switch? What is this, the reverse Iron Man? Oh my, Roy? What? Roy? Oh god. It's not gonna... Not yet. The only thing about Roy is he has to get in close. Bye. Well, like I said, this ain't no friendlies anymore. Come on, bro. Look. I won't lose. Bro, you're about to... It's over. It was over like 4 matches ago. What are you doing? Down airing? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, he's dead. I think, like I said, Jaden, Mario's nephew, gave me more of a damn fight than this guy. The one who claimed that he said if he didn't have his Wii controller, he would have whooped my ass. So I'm like, he gave me more of a challenge. That's what I was saying! And look at this. It's over. I want to 3-stock his ass. Oh, it's over. He's heavy. It's over. Oh yeah, because you remember, he told me, he's like, I got washed by a cloud. So he's probably thinking, wow, I can beat this guy with a cloud. What? What the hell was that? You missed a lot. You remember what happened when Chillin' Dude called out Leffen? Well, that's what's basically just happened right now. Oh no, this guy's... Bro, he's scared. It's not gonna do much against me, bro. Nice dash attack. It's pretty cute. No, he's fucking super light. Why would you roll in? What are you doing? What do you wanna... I'm not even perfect pivoting that shit either. I'm just standing there. The first few times I perfect pivoted, but now I'm just like, okay, well, I'm just not gonna do it anymore. Oh, I was trying to go to down throw. Oh, it's over. Yeah, but how long can the banana save you until someone starts reading that shit, you know? Can't be grabbing me from that far, bro. Oh man. Why would you? My turn. It's my turn, bro. Oh! It's over. Are you gonna roll at? Are you gonna fly at me with the side B? Or he's gonna grab? Okay. I told them. I was like, "41%, dude. Jesus Christ." That's your first problem. Bro, you're gonna get your fucking kidney stones. Yeah, if you don't drink water. You keep drinking juice and all this other nasty stuff, you're gonna get kidney stones. They'll push a whole crystal out of your fucking urethra. Well, yeah, that's the thing. What the hell? Oh, that's over. What are you doing, man? Oh, you're dead. This guy just needs to stop. It's over. Like, send me more. Don't just taunt on me and get away with that shit. What the fuck do you think this is? Yeah, it's over.